Election Day because of this record-breaking heat. And Gina, look at that big ball of sun you have on that screen.
Right. It's screaming. It's hot. And it's going to continue to stay hot. We broke a record today. I'm sure you aren't surprised. If you were outside at all, you know it was hot. 112 is what we officially hit at the airport. That's where the record books are kept. The number, that is. The last time we hit this number, close to it, I guess, 109 degrees, was in 1977, and that happened three times, 109, over and over and over again. So where should we be for this time of year? 98 degrees for a high temperature. We will see that in the seven-day forecast. It's just not going to happen yet. Here's how we're going to roll through the rest of the night. 106 at 7 o'clock, still in the triple digits by 9 o'clock, cooling down, in quotes, to the mid-90s at 11 p.m. Then by tomorrow morning, you're waking up at 7 a.m., 5 a.m. even, it's going to be hot. 87 degrees by 8 a.m., it will be 90 degrees. So we have another record-breaking day in store for your Sunday. Again, about 10 degrees or more above average for this time of year, and that will continue as we move into Labor Day Monday also. Then, as we move into next week, the 90s will appear. Wait till you see the high temperature and when it will happen. I'm excited to show it to you, but for now, the heat is here. Jackie.